Thank you, Caroline and Roger. Wow. If anybody fell asleep during the sermon, that woke them up. That was powerful. Let's go before God now in our